Okay, I am here now. I am live. Welcome to the salty life of me and Cody. We're playing some Fallout. I need to upload these to the YouTubes. Yeah, before the rest go. But this is episode 5 now of the hardcore. Very hard mode. Ooh, baby, where am I? Oh, you. Whoa, what's going on? Yeah, I need to go to Rivet City. I have 2 different Rivet City quests. Oh yeah, you can't sprint in this one, that's right. Yeah, you can't sprint in this game. What? Oh, yeah. I don't know how to walk. Well, what is it on a controller? Oops. I think I took a stim pack. Yeah, I don't know. I think that's just for keyboard. So it's just like slower joystick.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Box. Yeah. And then your other box. Yeah, but they got the bumpers. We got the bumpers on this, so I just have to like jam it. It makes my hands super strong though. Okay, how do I play this game? I got good weight. Okay. Data. Fuck. River City's not that far. Ellington Library. I feel like I should go to the sewers and then look at... Maybe just along the coast, kind of in a straight at it direction. How much ammo do I have? What guns do I have? Okay, I got some in my a little bit. Okay, yeah. Okay, yeah. No, I think we're good. Aid. Okay, yeah, sure. I'll buy that. Let's freaking go. Let's go! I should probably refresh this. Hey, what's going on, cat? Are you? What are you? Who are you? Mickey, what the fuck? You can move the camera. Oh, you can move the camera. Look at me. Thank you. I know it's been a while. Definitely need to be more consistent. Dukov's place. What the hell is that? What the hell is Dukov?
Duckov. What's Duckov's place?
Cans in the fountain. I have no recollection of this whatsoever. Whoa.
Who the hell are you?
Who the hell are you?
You need a drink. Jerry, I'm thirsty over here. Ha ha! They're my party girls. I'm too much man for just one woman, so I need two. I wear them out every night. Why should they bother getting dressed when I'm just going to take it off? Hey, watch your language, clown shoes.
Clown shoes.
Them. They take care of me, so I take care of them. We'll rub each other wrong all night long.
Hey, can I have some of that hooch?
Help yourself, clown shoes.
What's wrong with my shoes?
Cabinet. I never trust anyone without a drink in their hand. Of course, I never trust one that does either. Eating, drinking, farting, and screwing. Out here, nobody bothers me. I can do whatever I like to whoever I want.
Better leave.
Don't let the door hit you in the ass, clown shoes.
Clown shoes?
Well, hi, sweetie. I'm Cherry. What can I do for you? Dukov likes to keep it hot. Ain't no need for nothing else.
Well, as long as it's consensual.
He's a lecherous old man. The only reason I put up with him and his needs is because I'm safe here. He tends to shoot first and ask questions later. Don't pull out a weapon near him. He's likely to shoot you. And he's really good. No sweat.
Yeah, thanks for that. So, what exactly is this place?
It's Dukov's place. He lives here. Pretty much, he just does a lot of drinking and partying.
Yeah, how does he get so lucky? Time for me to go. Fantasia?
Oh, my. Aren't you a stud? I'm Fantasia. If you need something...
Why'd she say it like that?
Dookie doesn't like me to wear
Dookie.
A lot. He says it slows things down. He's all right. He can be a real fun guy, but he sure knows how to wear a girl out.
So he's a mushroom.
Most of all, I'm safe here. I wouldn't pull out a weapon, even just to show him. He gets kind of paranoid about that. Don't get in a shooting match with him. He's really good. Sweet for him, maybe. I'm just along for the ride. He's good with a gun and knows where to get booze.
Oh, he's got still downstairs?
Later.
What the fuck is this place? Okay. What the fuck even?
I think I've had too much
time. I mean, I'm not sure the priorities are any different for most people. Nonsense. You haven't had enough to drink. Like, good God. This is a lesson in excess. What is this scene? What is this? Fucking Jigsaw? The Shining? What the fuck? What is happening? Whoa, hi.
We need a new mattress. The one we have is shot. Bye.
You aren't nearly wasted enough, Fantasia. Come on, drink up. We're gonna get real liquored up tonight. Ha ha!
That's what we do every night, Dookie. I'm starting to get a little tired of it.
Yeah, I mean, doesn't it? What isn't it? Oh, thanks for the follow. How you doing? Welcome to the Salty Life Zach and Cody Club. Hope you're staying safe. Just a little salty. I'm trying to figure out what. I'm trying to figure it out. This, I am bewildered by this building. What is this? Dude, like a yep, that's a shooting range, all right. BB gun, okay. All right. What? Do you see this fucking centerpiece here? What? How do you even have that made in the nuclear wasteland? I want a fucking light, a chandelier that's two girls banging suspended over my... Yeah, seriously? I could not describe it any differently than it's a chandelier that's two girls banging. Yeah! That's this whole fucking just palace of debauchery. Oh, at least I got some whiskey out of it, I guess. I don't know. Why do you have a gnome? Crispy squirrel bits. Some fucking energy go juice, I guess. Hey.
What you doing, honey?
Yes. Palace of Debauchery and stuff. Crispy squirrel bits. Alright, I'm out. I am out. Fantasia and Cherry, enjoy your fucking... Keep your weapon holstered or get shot.
Okay.
Moving to the Palace of Debauchery. I mean, I just feel like they're probably incredibly dehydrated. It's like, how would you even like get a contractor to pay like...
Oh, whoa, oh. Whoa.
Oh. Dude, who are you? This is not good. I was off my game. Kill him. Stop it!
Holy shit!
Holy shit! God, I'm gonna die. Fuck. Trying not to be tactical. Gotta remember, it's still on hard mode. The excuse train is rolling, baby. Get your tickets for the excuse train. Love you. RIP. How did I clear that area out? Did they not? They must respawn real quick. I got too used to Fallout 4.
Well, let's get the silence out. Just in case I can maintain that sneak snonkiness. The comeback train? Kind of, except it's where you just make a bunch of excuses and don't actually come back. It's, you know, Wednesdays, they're rough days for me. I don't perform well on Wednesdays. There's a light in my eye.
This is gonna be-
That's not what I wanted. Whoa, dude. Hey, you're a little close. A little haircut for ya. Ooh, I'm almost dead. Hi. Close to that. Okay, I was trying to hold it in my hands, but... Oh, shit.
Shit. Must have scared him off.
Just come on over here, real quick. I got a surprise for ya. Come back, come on, come on, don't be shy. Come on, little baby friend. You bean burrito eating baby. Wait, wasn't there another explodey face somewhere? Dumbass coward.
Oh, this is gonna be fun. I'm gonna mount you on my fucking wall. Bring on the tank. Kick ass.
Oh. Ha, I crippled your torso. Come at me. Why are they not fucking? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. No. Whoops. I see you. Frick. Oh. Fuck you, dude. The hell was that? Hey, what we got? Apparently I did not clear this. Thought I did. Is this where that freaking dude was getting all his freaking booze and shit? Very hard lock. Oh no. Oh no, Mad Axe withdrawal. How do you grab stuff again? Oh, it's right stick. Okay. Oh. That's all of the controls. I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Noodles. Whiskey. Hell yes. Oh, thanks for the follow. Lighted, how you doing? I hope you're staying safe, just a little salty. Welcome to our little club of saltines. I'm Zach. I'm playing Fallout 3. How you doing? You're staying safe. I think I said that. Ooh, ammo. Shut the gun. Hey. Okay. All right. Take a little nap. Okay. I just had a little gun battle. And it went okay. Not great. I died. But other than dying, it went okay. Ooh, just a scabber. I can't turn it off.
Yeah?
Turns out it gets better.
If
it's got a new report here that says
you have 175 caps.
What the hell is going on down there? Revolution? Vacation?
That's, yeah, you can have that. Holy shit, dog. Okay, I love it when frickin' missiles are free or weightless. What do you have? Anything good? No, I'm using camo.
Give me a shout if you need anything else. Sure. Bye.
Leave your prejudice at the door and your pistol in its holster. Ah, yes. One important caveat, kiddies.
Not a very good scabber if you didn't even realize that there was some Salisbury steak right next to your fire and you didn't own it. Freaking rookie move. Okay, what can I repair? Zero things. Okay, let's go. Alrighty, okay. So we're trying to get to Rivet City. Oh shit. Oh, what are you throwing at me? Oh, I forgot this nightmare fuel was in this game. I'm not fucking with these things. They absolutely I cannot. They're fucking disgusting. These are by far the worst thing to come out of the Fallout franchise. I'm glad you're empty because I don't even want shit from you. I want you to just not exist. I can deal with the frickin' rats and the frickin' ants. Ew, adult and gross. Safe, have fun. Thanks for the lurk. Oh! Oh! I just saw this event. I see you. Oh, there's several? Okay. That's not a lot of... I'm kind of pinned down now. I'm a little pinned down. I can't turn this into non-radiated water, can I? They don't have crafting in this game, do they? I just was realizing, like, I don't need to save that shit either. What's that? The repair. No, the repair's in this one.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you just can't turn... like dirty water into purified water at all. Okay, I think I'm gonna make a break for that way. I'm gonna make a break for that way. That way it might be a dead end. I'm running and I'm running and I'm running. You think they're gonna follow me? I don't think so. As long as they can't find a way through or around. Should I go get them? Oh, no, don't. Every fight is not your fight, Zach. That's nothing. That's nothing. Pirate. Pirate Pila. Boats and bait. Rentals, worms, ice cream, talking pear. You don't say, do you? Do you say so? Oh, all right. God damn it. I don't know why I keep doing that. I keep taking a stim pack on accident. Whoops. Okay, so... Ooh, 4 out of 8, huh? Okay, not that one. No. There we go. Yes, please. Absolutely. Okay, well, hopefully this person is cool with me stealing, because I stole. And shit does happen. What is this? Is that a thing? That's not a thing. It'd be great if I could just take a boat. You know? Like, I'm going to boat place. Let me just boat it. Well, that I thought that'd be something, but it is nothing. It is not anything. No things. Well, at least I'm heading in the right direction. But yeah, no, it is strange. Well, I mean, I think they. I feel like I remember in 4. That it weighed, like, weight. And then the last time I played, like, just the other day or whatever, it was weightless. So it kind of came back in its usefulness because you could still use it and sell it for 5 caps. So, yeah, I don't know what happened there. Oh! What the heck, man? Oh! What the heck? Dude, I didn't even bother you. I was just on my way to Rivet City, and you just started acting like this. Why? Shit. Who? Oh, not okay. They're coming. I don't know if they're gonna come this way. Okay. Ah! Ow, stop. They're gonna come that way. I don't know.
Oh!
Who is shooting? Critical strike, okay. Okay, there was a mine there, right? Okay, two hits, 2 points of damage.
Oh, whoa, shit.
Hey, you got a big gun. You got a big old gun, don't you? Big old gun. Tough. I thought I killed at least one of them. That's pointless. Ooh, hunting rifle, nice. Jesus. Why? How did they get around that? How did they, fucking four of them, and they all avoided the mine that was placed on the... I don't even know. Oh, he's a master. He's a Metallica master. Master. Maybe they came up this way and hit this mine. I'm guessing that's where I'm at because I can't hit. What is this? What is this super mutant fucking kingdom here? How many do we got? Jesus. Terrified. Right now, I am fucking scared. Let's save. That's a good idea. Let's do that.
Oh! Whoa!
Whoa, dog! I didn't agree to this. I don't consent to that. Try to go around. Have the assault rifle out for now. Wait, what was the difference in damage? 30, 35, okay. What's behind? Who's chucking nades? Brute. Okay, alright, okay, alright. Okay, still alive. There's a captive there. Apparently.
Oh! Oh!
Oh! Oh. Fucking untie him!
My... Thank you. Thank you so much. I thought I was dead for sure. Here, I managed to hide these supplies
before
they
him.
Tied me up. You take them. It's the best I can do to thank you. You're right, it's dangerous out
here. Just fucking
here.
Get out there.
Get out of here. I have to go before more of them come.
Leave. Oh, buddy, you don't even know how. Whew. I don't need a 12-pound sledge. All right, what do I get as a reward? Hi. Okay, I thought that was a mannequin. Holy shit. Hell yeah. Four missiles? Alright. I'm so happy to get missiles in this game. Oh, yes. Oh, give me that too. There are more than one mutilated organs. Mutilated skull. These gore bags are even worse than in Fallout 4. Because they were called blood bags in Fallout 4, and they rarely had things like organs. In fact, they never did. They only had bones at times. You. No. No. Nope. Okay. And you can sleep in their shit. You couldn't sleep in their shit in Fallout 4. Dude. This game is so much better. I have the minigun. I don't need the minigun. But I have the minigun. I can sell those. This one, not so much, but if I repair it, probably. Okay. Oh, that's fucking badass. What a fun little side spot. Definitely thought I was gonna die a bunch. Are there more shits hanging around? I swear too much. I can't sleep in that 76. I want to... I don't know if you can or not. I don't even know if they have that. I don't remember. I know in 4 you can't, but in 7... I thought, honestly, I thought it was just for aesthetic reasons. Is there an actual... reason? Yeah, I always thought it was just like aesthetic reasons. Like they were just kind of vicious, brutal people, you know, like humans but unrestrained. If I had to say. And that it just kind of came out that way. But I mean, maybe they have calcium deficiencies. I don't know. I mean, most of them are disgusted by humans, you know. Rivet City! Only strong ones ever, like, humans have worth, blah, blah, blah. The milk of mankind. The milk of mankind? Was that what his thing was? Okay, be safe. Stay salty.
Yes?
Bro!
Welcome, welcome! My name is Crow, and I travel the land offering vestments of protection. And you are fortunate I found you in time.
Milk Boy, yeah.
You bear
the milk
the look
of mankind's
of one who is haunted.
Man's
but
kindness.
I'm proud to say that my wares can protect you from even the cruel claws of death itself.
This guy's got away with words.
My caravan sells clothing and armor to decorate and protect the body while it endures the ravages of the physical world. My travels take me from Canterbury Commons to where there is true need of this protection. After all, this is what they'll pay the most for. If the clothes make the man,
113,
then here
uh-huh.
are the means to remake yourself.
What you got?
Nine of these. Jesus. Ooh, combat armor.
What's my combat armor at? 14. 16. 3. I'm wearing a shady ass hat. I think plus 5 though.
Ooh. Ooh.
Another satisfied customer. Stay okay. safe on the path you travel.
Let's see what I can do here. I could have sold that. I can use the combat. Or the talent. Cool. I'm at 80 pounds.
Here to acquire a new... Hey.
81. Okay. 5, 6, 72...
Have a look. See if anything calls out to you.
I do kind of want a backup. Oh, fuck it. I lost a little. Oh, wait. Fuck. Oh, Resident Evil 4. I do want that. I do want that indeed. That was probably my favorite Resident Evil. Whether in. What, March? I might buy it. I might get my tax refund. Might be kind of badass, actually. March 23rd. Remake. Okay. I mean, I have enjoyed the rest of the remakes. Resident Evil, it's hard to go wrong with the Resident Evil franchise. It's probably one of the better franchises, I think. Wait, what? I don't want to do that again.
Yeah, good. A pleasure doing business with you. Stay.
Dope. Look at me go. Oh, I look so cool. Hey, Rivet City, Rivet City. Oh, up here.
Hello.
Yeah, you think you're gonna pick it up?
Hey.
Wow, this light is atrocious. Are you it?
I mean,
this is one of these at every fucking major location.
Welcome to Rivet City. Please wait while the bridge extends.
Sure thing, boss. Back in, cool. You really do have to wait, huh? The hell is that about? What is that about? Okay, let me go try this fucking bridge again. Excuse? Tell Ashley to get into a dumpster. Do you think they're gonna have those fucking awful, like, secondary outfits? Where Ashley's dressed as, like, a cheerleader or some shit? Okay, I think I need to save and restart. Okay, yeah. Message taken. Message received.
Hey.
Romantic. Costumes and filter hero, costumes filter villain, accessory sunglasses sporty, Sentinel 9, deluxe weapon skull shaker, soundtrack treasure map expansion.
Morning.
Treasure maps, so they're gonna have the collectibles, that's for sure. I have terrible outfits, good, love it. These weapons seem a little, they sound a little boasty. Okay, we're working now. We're on the bridge now.
Hold it right there.
Okay, Harkness.
State your business in Rivet City. And who might your father be? If he lives on this boat, I know.
Weapon charms? Just so fucking stupid.
Oh, yeah? And I'm a fairy princess. You keep up this smart-ass attitude, and you're gonna wind up floating face down in the river. All right.
Green herb and handgun ammo.
If I hear about any trouble, you're gonna wind up in the river. You get me?
This guy really loves putting people in the river. As long as the one dude goes, "What are you buying?" That's all that matters.
Let me or a security officer know if you see anything out of the ordinary.
I am Father Clifford of St. Monica's Church. She is the patron saint of lost children, very popular among the faithful of Rivet City. I'm surprised you've never heard of her. If you want to hear her story, it will be the topic of my sermon on Sunday. Services begin at 8 a.m. You should come.
Yeah, who doesn't save the wolf?
You... We humbly ex- A most- Yes, my flock is all-
Okay, I'll pay for
city.
Some karma.
You should come to services this Sunday. I'll-
Oh, what was the dude's name? The Spanish guy? With an S, right?
Oh, it's not the past
Santana?
Of the city that I dwell upon, but the future of its inhabitants. But if you're interested, I believe Miss Weatherly or Mr. Bannon would be glad to speak with you on the subject.
Good to see you. I'm Diego, the acolyte for St. Monica's. St. Monica saved her own son's soul from eternal damnation.
Okay.
She is now the patron saint of lost children for the faithful everywhere.
But she's not even a child.
You really should come to church. Father Clifford, the sanctuary is in the ship's fore on the upper deck.
Upper deck.
The good father holds services every Sunday morning. I heard tell the place used to be run by raiders until someone cleared the whole place out. But I don't really know for sure.
Wait, what day is it then? It's 9. Yeah, but what day is it? I don't know if it's Sunday or not. Yeah, I'm not finding it. I see the date. figure that out somewhere. Hell yeah. Put that away. Don't need to accidentally shoot somebody. Oh. Hey, whoa. You spooky person, yo. Where are you?
Yes, sir. It's noisy, dark, and smelly.
Sounds awesome.
But we're safe here. No super mutants or raiders. And maybe Dr. Lee will find a way to get clean water for us.
Oh, I want to help.
She's not very social. Stays in her lab in the stern. She's smart, though. Real smart. You mean like hitting on me? No. Most of them are polite. Even the ones like Diego that I'd want to flirt with seem to ignore me. Well, one of us is.
Aww.
Sometimes it seems like he doesn't even know I'm there.
Aw, poor Angela Staley.
Especially if he is a priest with a thick skull. Well, I'm not giving up.
You.
I just know we're made for each other. I heard the place was settled by mercenaries who used to scavenge DC, but I don't really know.
Later. Whoa, this place is freaking huge.
What do you want? My mom is probably drunk, and my dad's dead. Is that good enough for you, asshole?
Okay. Calm down. You don't need to be like that.
It's locked for a reason. Don't get any ideas.
Hey, Tammy.
Yeah? What do you want?
You have a really old face. Oh, you're the drunk mom.
Yeah, that's James. My own little troublemaking brat. I'd sell him to you if they'd let me.
No, I don't want him.
Unless you've got any more personal questions, I'm busy.
Keep your own children. Don't sell your children to strangers.
Don't mind me. I'm just taking up space. Haven't run into you before. You probably wouldn't remember me anyway.
Well, your name, your first name is Mister, so.
Nobody does. I'm not very memorable.
And you have the face of.
Don't worry.
And
it won't be a problem for much
a tree man.
Hey.
Are you okay?
Just leave me alone. Just leave me alone.
That was very worrying talk. You spoke.
Morning.
Ted Strayer. You can chill with me if you want, dude.
Well, at least you're nice.
All right. You and me just hanging. Dude, I only just got here myself. Ain't nothing I could tell you. Later, dude.
Dude, what's up, Ted? Dude. So it's Sunday right now. If you try to sleep, it tells you. Uh-huh. I'm a genius. St. Monica's Church.
Hey.
Okay, we're going to the forecastle, the forepeak. No, the foxhole's in the back.
The Mirelurks have been quiet lately.
All ruined books. You don't need. There's a whiskey bottle in there. Teddy bear. Wow, this is very bright. Holy shit, dude. Okay. Staley, of course you're here.
Don't stay away from me. What do you want? Are you one of them?
Yeah, I'm not gonna
lie. I suppose
lie.
It doesn't matter if I tell you. I used to be a slave. I saw a slaver on this ship.
His name is Sister? His name is Sister.
He's after me. Really? Oh, thank you. Can you help me? I've been so worried with him around. I can hardly sleep at night.
Thank you. I'll go to Flak and Shrapnel's just before closing. I don't have anything to give you, but I think I can trust you with a secret.
Well, I love secrets.
If you ever go up north, there is a secret slave hideout called Temple of the Union. You might find them useful.
Thank
you. It was so noisy last night. I could hardly sleep.
God bless you and keep you safe.
Oh, hey, Diego.
What are you talking about? I'm a man of the cloth. Well, I will be as soon as Father Clifford. Never mind. It doesn't matter what Angela thinks. Soon I will take vows of chastity.
Of course.
I forgive you.
Oh. Personally care God about your private you. Your personal life, your private life? Hey, what time is it supposed to start?
The Mirelurks have been quiet lately.
Don't mind Lopez. Your guard. There's still a guard. Lots of books. They're all ruined.
I really hope you're not.
Seagrave Holmes' door. Okay.
Hey.
Well, I'm gonna get a drink and go to the bathroom. Let me know if something happens with this fucking sermon that's supposed to happen. BRB.
Did you hear about the fight in the Muddy Rudder last night?
Yeah, Belle's gonna have to replace some tables and chairs.
I'm sure she'll just scrounge some from the lower deck.
Did you hear about the fight in the Muddy Rudder last night?
Yeah, Belle's gonna have to replace some tables and chairs.
I'm sure she'll just scrounge some from the lower deck. God bless you.
Diego, do you think I'm sexy? I mean, if you weren't a priest and everything, would you be turned on by me?
Well, sure. You are incredibly sexy. Not that I've noticed. I am going to be a priest, and they don't, well, you know.
May I take your order?
Hello.
I see some things happened while I was gone. Oh my. Okay, so I take it the sermon didn't happen. Or maybe it did. I don't know. Rivet City Market closed at night. Okay.
I'll be right with you.
I don't know why you're saying that. Oh. What the heck is this room? It's the smoky room, I guess?
I'm looking for troublemakers. Have you seen any?
Capital Preservation Society. Science lab, let's check that.
You've been rather busy lately. Asking questions, investigating. So is that it? You're some kind of investigator? A detective for hire?
Why is she so
or
mad?
Or you have some kind of personal grudge against an innocent android who simply wants to be left alone? Please, tell me. I'd really like to know. Fine, let's cut to the chase. My name is Victoria Watts. I work for a movement whose goals are directly opposed to your own, apparently. It seems you're trying very hard to locate an android my associates and I have tried very hard to hide. You can see how that puts us at odds. You really want help? Take this. It's an internal component from the very android you're searching for.
What?
Don't ask how I obtained it. Present it to Dr. Zimmer in Rivet City. Tell him the android is dead. And that was on the corpse. He'll believe you.
Okay.
Do that, and Zimmer will go back to the Commonwealth and leave that poor soul alone. Do that, and you'll have saved a man's life. Just understand that this android is now, for all intents and purposes, a man. He looks human, he acts human, he believes he is human. But even if he's not, even if he's a machine, he's capable of rational thought. And emotion. So you see, his soul is as human as yours or mine. This person, and he is a person, deserves a chance at freedom. Please, if there's a shred of decency in you, don't take that away from him.
Your Blade Runner is going to have a TV show on HBO, I think.
We call ourselves
the Railroad.
Our mission is the rescue and salvation of synthetic humanoids. Androids, as they're more commonly known.
Synths in a different part of the...
Of course. If you help me, and thus the android, God and the universe will smile upon you.
God and the universe.
Is there any better compensation? Tell you what. You deliver that component to Zimmer, and tell him the android is dead, and you can consider yourself a member in good standing. Yes, if we are able, but there are others in the wasteland who assist in the plight of human slaves.
That's fair. Yeah.
Our android brethren have only us.
Doesn't really seem like that, but okay.
You know.
Whoa, okay, you just vanished. Okay. Oh boy.
Look, Dr. Zimmer, we've been over this. We don't know about your runaway robot, and we don't care. This lab is dedicated to solving real problems.
Yes, yes, yes. But Dr. Lee...
Dr. Lee is trying to save lives, and your constant interruptions are interfering with those efforts. Now please...
What a coincidence. They're right here.
I'm sure the good doctor's work with water purification is fascinating. But if you only knew what was at stake, the technology in that android...
What's at stake? You won't tell me what's at stake. Vagaries and secrecy. A robot, Zimmer, no matter how shiny the paint job. Now, please.
Audio's pretty
ignorance
good.
Ignorance and facetiousness. That's all you people are good for. Shiny paint job, indeed. You can't even imagine the Commonwealth's accomplishments.
I'll try. You know, if you're so smart, maybe you could help us, But no, that never even crossed your mind. Go peddle your selfishness somewhere else.
Yeah.
Fine, but I'm not leaving. Not until I've spoken to Dr. Lee. I'll be here when she's ready to abandon her chemistry set and talk real science.
Suit yourself.
You there. What are you, some kind of lab assistant? No, you look a bit more weathered.
Speak for yourself, you piece of jerky.
Any chance for hire? To the point. I like that. Well, as it turns out, I've misplaced some very sensitive property. How do I put this in a way you'll understand? All you know of robots are those buckets of bolts, those Mr. Handshakers and whatnot.
Mr. Handshakers.
Well, that's not all a robot can be. You see, in the Commonwealth, we've made artificial persons, synthetic humanoids. Programmed to think and feel and do whatever we need. And occasionally, they get confused and wander off.
Confused and wander off? Bow.
Nonsense! This is a machine we're talking about. Can you enslave a generator or a water purifier? Of course not. The same principle applies. But let's get back to your mission. You are to find this missing android. I've tracked him to somewhere here in the capital wasteland. He must have done something drastic, like facial surgery and a mind wipe, or else I would have found him by now. It will be no easy task. He may not even realize he's an android. Don't upset him by talking with him. Just come get me immediately. I'll handle it. What? Let me see that.
He's dead.
This is a neuroservo. Unique to the A321. And you say you got this from his corpse? I suppose there's no other way you could have obtained it. Well, damn it. I was afraid this would happen. Out here in this... wasteland.
That's what they call
well,
it.
Well, here's 50 caps for your troubles. Try to buy yourself an education out here in this hell.
50 caps for an education. A replicated man.
That's close enough. Keep your hands where I can see them.
What do you need? Look, some of us are trying to get work done here. There have been enough disruptions recently. Anybody coming through here would have to talk to Dr. Lee. Why don't you go bother her about it? She's certainly head and shoulders above most everyone else around here. Though, that's not saying much. The Weatherly Hotel is a good choice. It's on the upper deck.
I think she likes me.
Look, this is a restricted area. I'm tired of telling you people. It's you.
She knows me.
My heavens,
she knows me.
So much like
him. Oh, welcome back.
You're James's son, aren't you?
How does she know me?
What are you doing here?
Yes, James Neeson.
You were too young to remember, and I suppose James never spoke of me. Typical. I'm Dr. Madison Lee. I worked with your parents many years ago. Now I run the science lab here in Rivet City. It was all I had left. When your mother died, your father decided to leave with you. He abandoned our work. We had no choice but to do the same.
I knew he came in from outside.
You mean you haven't? I assumed he sent you here. For that matter, aren't you supposed to be in a vault? James said he left you there. Did you? I was under the impression that's exactly the opposite of what he wanted for you. Well, you won't find him here. He's come and gone already.
Typical James. Typical James.
Your father insisted that we return to work on Project Purity.
Wasn't
I
that...
tried telling him too much time has passed. There's no way it would work.
Wasn't that the main quest in Fallout 1?
He refused to listen to me. He says he can prove it will work and headed off to the old lab. I'm sorry. I don't know what else to tell you.
I swear that... So did he come from... Why was a vault in Fallout 1?
It's in the old Jefferson Memorial Building, northwest of here.
Yeah, he had to have come
Please, don't go after him. It was foolish of him to
there.
Even think
Is,
about
was
going
he
there
the
alone.
Character? Oh, I'm gonna have to play that again.
The last I knew, he was headed back to the lab at Project... I still say it's dangerous. I suppose so. I worked with them for several years until... Until your mother died, and your father decided it was time to leave. What else do you want to know? James? He was very driven, determined to change the world.
Team Rocket blasting off
but we
again.
All were back then, I suppose. He was focused on two things, really. Making Project Purity work, and your mother. When she died, I think he gave up.
Your mother.
I know he wanted to keep you safe, but I think part of what he did was... Run away.
What a little bitch, boy.
But it seems that he never really was able to get over the idea. I'm frankly shocked that he waited all this time.
Yeah, he's got to have a different
to try
agenda.
Again.
That's definitely different agenda type of behavior.
Yes. Your mother was... Well, she was a good woman. A very dedicated scientist. Your father loved her very much.
She sounds a little jelly.
She had been excited to meet you.
Yeah, I'm sure being her son and all.
Complications from childbirth. None of us were expecting it. We weren't as prepared as we could have been. You have to understand, we were struggling with scavenged, derelict equipment. We did everything we could. Yes, well, I'm sorry it wasn't enough.
Let's talk about something else.
Okay. What do you want to know?
This is... Why didn't it...
Okay.
Okay, there we go.
Look, I don't want to be harsh, but I have problems of my own. I don't have the resources to support James's foolish endeavors or your chasing after him. I'm sorry.
Well, that was real fucking rude.
I suppose I can spare a few stim packs.
Oh, hell yes.
It's not much, but it might make things easier for you.
I have hell yes.
What? Well, I'm not sure what there is to tell. Your father and I, we worked together for a long time. I think we were really on to something. But then there were complications. The project was abandoned and your father disappeared.
Like
I returned here to Rivet City and established the lab you see
boy.
Before you now.
Burrito eating this boy.
Project Purity, we called it.
That
what do you want to know?
Such a fucking holier than thou name.
It was simple, really. Fresh, clean water for everyone. Such a simple idea, and yet so impossible to realize. The plan was to build a facility that could purify all the water in the tidal basin at once. No radiation, no muck, just clear water. It just turned out to be more difficult than we anticipated. We had the basic principles down, we understood most of the science behind it, but the radiation in the area is so
pervasive. Well, you can't just filter out...
Small-scale tests were fine. But any time we tried to test the process on a larger scale, it was just... too much.
That's not Maybe how if we had more time works.
Or better equipment. You happened.
Oh, geez,
wow. It wasn't
wow.
just you. We had more problems than we could handle already, but your birth is what finally pushed it over the edge. Your father decided that you were more important than everything we'd been working for, and he left. He left all of us. Once he was gone, the Brotherhood decided we weren't worth their time anymore.
The Brotherhood, huh?
Without their protection, we had to abandon the purifier.
Okay.
This is the Rivet City Science Lab.
Salted.
She really had a tone when she said that.
Our
work on portable fusion power and hydroponics are coming along quite nicely, if not quite according to schedule. Rivet City is one of the few bastions of civilization left in the land. We're working to rebuild our society.
I thought Rivet City was like
livable again.
What was the city that's just children?
I could tell you all about the science lab, but even though I was here near the start, I can't really help with the details of how it all worked out. It all seems like a lifetime ago. I'm afraid
how old? Like, this lady does not look that old. Like, she does not look that old.
Good luck finding your father.
Okay. That's Anna Holt. Who are you?
I'm Janice Kaplinski, chief botanist. What do you need?
Thank you. Yeah.
I did see a man talking to... She's already in a bed. You should... If it hasn't got to do with the science quarters, I'm probably not the one to ask. And Dr. Lee's so busy, you really shouldn't disturb her.
I already disturbed her. Disturbed the hell out of her. What does this mean for me? Bonesaw is ready. Hey. All right. Well. Cool. 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 Very thoroughly disturbed. Hell yeah.
No.
Whoa, it's a plane. Whoa. Hey, hold on. Quests. Okay, I don't know what that was.
Quite an impressive collection.
What the fuck are you doing, my dude?
Well, don't be shy. Have a look around. Abraham Washington's the name. Curator of this little slice of American history.
Thanks, George Lincoln.
Ah, a fellow scholar, I see. Each of the documents in this room tells a small but important story about the history of the United States of America. Unfortunately, the greatest prize of all is missing from the collection.
I'm going to steal the Declaration of Independence.
In 1776, the Second Judgmental Congress got together and adopted a document drafted by none other than Thomas Jefferson himself. It was the day the United States of America earned its name and secured its place in history. This magnificent achievement took form in the
Declaration
of Independence.
Wait, isn't that it right behind? Right behind him?
Oh, would you? It would mean so much to me and the society's collection here. Excellent. You won't regret it, I promise you.
That's a strong word, yeah.
Imagine, you are taking part in another chapter of American history.
I'm like Nick fucking Cage.
I envy you. You can find the Declaration of Independence in the ruins of the National Archives. Oh? And have you come to any conclusions? Ah?
Do all this again.
Well, this is quite embarrassing, actually. I sent someone like yourself after the declaration. She did some of the research for me, but now I haven't seen her in a few months. I wouldn't worry about it. Many have died for causes far less grand than what you're about to undertake.
Wow, okay.
A piece of what was called part. On July the 4th in 7...
That's not true. I didn't read it all, but I don't think that's true.
It's funny now that you ask. I can tell you all about the capital, but I really haven't got any idea about Rivet City itself. I can't see how important it is compared to the capital's history, but maybe Bannon might know something. He's in the governing council, after all.
All right. I don't care. History is not something I really get excited about on a day-to-day. Especially when it's just junk. Like this crap. Well, what is this though? Oh, what? We got live fucking grenades in the doghouse and I can't even steal them.
Welcome to the Capital Preservation Society.
How did you get there? 7. Okay.
May Saint Monica bless you. Yes, I know.
What?
I've been counseling him for some time now.
You're the worst counselor.
He used to go stand on the observation balcony all afternoon. He's down to only an hour or so at 3 o'clock. Saint.
Wait, what time is your fucking?
May Saint Monica
bullshit.
Bless you. Yes, my flock is all. She is the. If you want to hear her story.
8 a.m. I was here for
Monica
that.
Bless.
It must have happened, and I must have just missed it. All right.
Hey there.
Oh, not the science lab. Shit.
Everything looks okay here.
Yeah, let's go to the market.
Hey.
It's a weird looking market, man. Not a huge fan.
Leave me alone. This is none of your business.
I really hope you're not thinking of breaking. They call me Shrapnel. I run this place.
Call me Shrapnel.
Got the best damn armament you'll ever see. Ain't seen many of those around lately. They're tough to come by. Try the Muddy Rudder. They don't ask too many questions.
I'll try your Muddy Rudder. Oh, I'm keeping all those. Oh, I don't really have them. Well, I guess I could sell. What are the value is one, so 438. We'll be here for a second. That's okay. Oh, how's everyone doing? Oh yeah. Are we having a good day? That's only 262. What the fuck? Day's only getting bad. Love to hear it. Love to hear it. See, now that.
Thanks. Enough.
You can't do shit. I don't get fuck off.
Yes? I'm Gary. Gary Staley. If you ever get hungry, stop by Gary's galley. Perfect timing, then. My galley... Yeah, I know. Thank God he's a priest. At least I know nothing's going on between them. Father Clifford would kick him out of the priesthood if he ever found out. I know a lot of places opened up when they got the hydroponics bay... Actually, Vera Weatherly might know more. She's always here and talking with folks, so if anyone's picked up a story or two, it'd be her.
Everything looks okay here.
Is there a problem? Bannon and Dr. Lee and I all meet on Monday mornings to talk about citywide issues. It's pretty informal. The council doesn't have much real power. She's one of the members of the council. Runs the science lab here. Don't bother her unless it's important. Her lab is in the stern end of the ship. We're the safest, most secure city in the wasteland. Nothing can get in here without our say-so. I don't exactly have time to worry about the history around here, now do I? I've got to worry about what's happening on it now.
Hello? Hello. Even have me confirm. Hey, so who do I gotta talk to about that stupid little orphan boy?
Thank you.
This doesn't exactly help me much. One second. Okay, so, quests. Do this one. Find a fucking home for the little orphan kid. What is this plane supposed to be based off of? What the fuck? How? Wait. Okay, you're showing me the way back to where he is. Megaton. Wait, what? I could have sworn. This was supposed to be in Rivet City, is it? Yeah? Okay, so I just have to guess. I just have to wander around until I get it, I guess. Freaking weird. Okay, so, I'm here. Ammo. That stealth boy, like that. Thank you. Okay, where's Brian Wilkes? Aunt? That's what I need to know. Can I come this way? You think? Nope. Oh, they have a little baseball thing. It's like a big ass saw thing. Bridge tower, huh? What the fuck is all that? Oh, counterweights, I guess. That's a cut. That's a bunch of random ass shit, huh? Benches. Wait, how do you get up to the actual? Get up to the actual bridge, though. Oh wait, probably here. Snack Rich. Oh, you lucky bitch. Rich is the best. Drowning in snacks. Need some meats and cheeses. Alive. Security can't have any of that shit. Security. Commander Danvers.
If you see anything suspicious, be sure to tell the security. Maybe you don't know who you're talking to. I'm Chief Danvers, head of Rivet City Security. He's gone. I'm in charge now.
Great, Harkness is gone.
Did you want something, or were you just wasting my time? Chief Harkness meets with Doc. It's a waste of a good Monday morning, if you ask me. She's some sort of genius. You know, one of those egghead scientist types. Her lab is in the stern end of the ship. He's trouble. That's what he is. I don't trust him. And neither should you.
He's a child.
His mother's a drunk. Spends all her time in the muddy rudder.
Oh, I need to find that place.
Sorry, but I don't really know much about it. Depends. Chief Harkness is in charge of security. He patrols the whole city. Security bunks down in the tower. Dr. Lee kind of runs everything else. She's in the aft. That's the northeast end of the city. If someone took your stuff, go get it back. Otherwise, I've got to see it for myself before I'm gonna do anything.
What the fuck? Okay, that was...
Yes, that's locked. And yes, I can see you eyeing it.
Not exactly helpful, lady.
Sir, yes, sir. Private Jones reporting. Sir, this slag heap appreciates the intel. Moving to secure the flight deck, sir.
I don't know what I told him to do. Did not read that hard. Bad spies. Damn. Service 3. Seriously, I always miss stuff. Okay, so I need to find that sister person. I should probably find the bow. Yeah, let's save. I didn't mean to do a new save. That's okay, though. Wait, how? Flight deck. Flight deck. Okay, we'll keep going up. Oh, you're getting close to the bridge. Apparently this is the top. So where is the actual bridge? Worth. I almost overlooked it. Oh, same thing, okay. Wait, but how do I get up to the bridge? Whoa, that's a view. Oh, hi there.
Hello.
Hello. Okay, so you can't get to the bridge because the bridge doesn't exist. Box over there. Only I can get to it. Maybe I can, I don't know. That's not far off from what it would really look like, I think. You know?
This area is off limits to civilians. Sir, yes, sir. Sir, you are not authorized to enter the armory. Sir, please don't make me shoot you, sir.
Okay. That's pretty fair. Right on. That's a fucking knee brace. Some lunch boxes. Okay, some 10 mil, alright. It's good to check all the places, because you never know what you're gonna get. Rivet City is like a box of chocolates. So there's just a ton of doors going out to the flight deck. Is so helpful. Fucking can't see it. I fell through the floor. Let's just try to figure out where this fucking orphan boy can go. Hey, who are you?
Please excuse me. There is much work to be done. I help Dr. Lee when she needs equipment moved. I am no scientist. I just help with the heavy things.
Hey. Gerard Strange, man. Muddy Rear. How do I get back in this bitch? This light does nothing. Wait, is there an other side that mirrors this side? I'm curious about that right now. I mean, it is fairly oversimplified, but nothing wrong with that. Is there a down from here?
Hello.
Hi. Marketplace, yes, okay. Evening. Oh, hello, evening.
Charmed to meet you. I'm Vera Weatherly of the Weatherly Hotel. Well, I really
interesting
shouldn't
gossip.
Tell you. Have you heard about Polly Cantelli? He's addicted to chems. His poor wife Cindy is at her wit's end.
Wit's end?
You haven't heard? Angela has the hots for Diego.
Diego's at his
but
wit's
since he's
end.
A priest, he's been putting her off. One of these days, she's just going to jump his bones. They say Mr. Lopez is losing it. He stands on the top of the bridge tower for hours at a time, just staring out over the city.
I really don't like that.
Only 120 caps.
120
caps. You won't get a
better
deal than that. Okay, then. Poor dear.
This is the one.
Like to be alone.
Wit's end.
I'd love to take him in. Don't worry. I have the means to keep him fed and healthy, but most importantly, safe. Oh, that's wonderful. If you ever wander back into Rivet City, why don't you check up on us? You're always welcome. Nice to see you again. Poor James. His mother drinks too much. When she does
one of these days.
Well. Personally, I think she blames him for his father leaving her, which is ridiculous.
It's ridiculous.
Well, I could tell you all about my hotel, but I'm sure I don't know anything about how Rivet City itself got started.
How, what is this quest?
I mean, you hear rumors and you make guesses, but I really couldn't say I know for sure, and I'd hate to lead you down the wrong path. Actually, now that you mention it,
Seagrave
may know more about it. He's been here since he was just a boy, and I can't imagine anyone knows this ship better
Moira,
than he does.
Oh, that's right. Fuck a Seagrave. Diego was just listening to me talk shit. Where do you think Seagrave chose?
You don't look so tough.
Oh, your sister.
They call me sister. Don't ask.
For 2 hours, I'm gonna get another drink, BRB. We're just gonna watch him smoke for a while. Don't worry about it. It'll be fun. Alright. But you're a man. Why do they call you sister? Because that's a name that you women have? As if anybody has ever been called sister, except for nuns. Can't think of anybody else.
Are you making fun of my name? It's a damn good thing for you. This place is crawling with security. Otherwise, I'd kick your ass.
I like a suspense.
You're bothering me. You don't want to bother me. Do I look...
So, wait, what? Really? What's that? One girl. Whoa.
Good to see you.
I'm here. Oh, wait, let's go this way and down. The muddy rudder is this way. Okay, we're at the bottom. Here. Just people drinking and shitting. My favorite two hobbies.
Hey there.
So noisy.
You're bothering me. You don't want to bother me.
You're the one that went, hey there. Doing drugs over there?
Hey, good looking. How come you haven't bought me a drink yet? Now that's what I like in a man. Enough caps to buy a lady a drink. Can't.
I really didn't hate to do that. Actually, a little happy to do that. Yeah.
What do you have? Ooh. I'm Belle Bonnie, and this is the Muddy Rudder.
That's a cool
I'll
name.
Tell you what I tell all the fresh meat. Don't start anything down here, or I'll have Brock kick your ass. Meat.
Those are very different responses.
You must be drunk. Are you gonna order or what? Go talk to Vera if you want gossip. I don't talk bad about folks. Oh yeah, he's a mess. I'm glad I'm not in Cindy's shoes.
What'll you be having? So let's do 500. Okay, I don't know how much it was, but I'll take... Sure, okay.
Thanks. History? Don't know if it ever had an official start. It's just been here forever. Stuck in the river and full of assholes. No, I can't fucking well share one. What sort of moron are you? But fine. If it'll get you out of my face, go down to Pinkerton's shed in the broken off bow of the ship. If he decides to give you a history lesson, it's no business of mine. Now get the hell out of my bar.
Wow, Belle Bonnie, I really liked your name.
One of the new immigrants died of radiation poisoning last week.
Yeah, I heard she was drinking river water.
The ship's water isn't much better. If we don't get fresh water soon, we'll all end up like her.
The fuck are you talking to? Okay, so...
I really hope you're not thinking of breaking into there.
Shush. Bell Bonner's door. Okay, so that's like Sternish. This must be forwarded. Where are the engines?
They're all eating dinner at Gary's. They'll still sell to you, though.
Upper deck. That should be through all the way.
That's secure for a reason.
Shut up. I'm not stealing. Leave me alone. Okay, so that's the start. I didn't see the clinic. Which is right here, apparently. Patient is unconscious. All right. Well, cool. Oh, this is what I'm talking about. Well, this is the hotel.
Welcome to the Weatherly, Mr. Buckingham, at your service. Yes, sir.
Nope, I didn't want that one.
How may I serve you? This is...
Get out of here. I don't want to pay 120 caps for a room. Sister's Hotel. What, has he got a permanent room? Okay, how do I get to the...
Yes.
Bosun Hall. So if that's the upper deck, I should be able to get through to it.
Welcome to the
Seagrave.
You must be new. I'm Seagrave. If you've got anything you want to unload, stop by my shop, Rivet City Supply. Yep, I'll take it all. One man's junk is another man's treasure. The Weatherly Hotel is a good choice. It's on the upper deck. He's totally strung out. It's going to kill him one of these days. Oh, I really wouldn't know. I mean, long as I can remember, she's just been here, soaking up all the repairs and attention we can give her. I grabbed a wrench and joined in the reconstruction pretty much first thing out of the womb. But I never really cared about the politics. Last feller I remember from back then was Mr. Pinkerton. And he must have left about a decade ago, after that spat with the science team. He used to have a storage shed in the broken-off bow of the ship. We always thought he was crazy for keeping stuff
there. How do I get there?
Might have kept a couple records down there, I guess. Careful, though.
That's where the
Mirelings are. Ship's a bit treacherous down there in her belly. She did? Well, I suppose I've picked up a lot over the years. I mean, no one's spent more time tinkering on this old girl than I have.
Like, how the other Rivet language City, is frozen.
I mean, not Vera. I mean, Vera's not old. And I haven't tinkered on her. Obviously.
Well, I'd tinker on her.
Not that I wouldn't. I mean,
We'd all tinker on Vera.
Anyway, you might find some clues in Pinkerton's place, in the Broken Off Bow. He was around before me and used to store stuff there before he left. Oh, well, the old girl had seen a lot of damage, especially where the Mirelurks used to nest.
Do you have a gun? You're just holding a gun?
Kept trying to get in. I guess the mutants and the Myers got so busy fighting each other, it gave us the time we needed to make this place shipshape.
It's not shipshape.
Does that tell you what you need to know? Anyway, we're here in Rivet City, and she's in good hands now. Oh, right. I sort of lose track of time talking about the old girl.
Hey, C-Rate, why do you just have a gun? Wait, how do I get to the frickin'... What's it called? The fucking frozen hole. Because I can't just jump down, that won't work. I tried that. I fell through the fucking thing. I have to get down to the ground and then go forward and then find a way up, maybe? Yeah, it looks like it's completely cut off, so... Okay, so it's completely cut off. So I'm gonna go off the boat. Stairs, stairs, stairs. Oh, there's like stairs around here somewhere, wasn't there? No, maybe so. It's kind of far down. God, if you actually fell that far on one of these, your fucking bones would shatter.
Good to see you.
Okay, I think she said good to see me and then got embarrassed and ran away. Or was that you? I don't know. Might be twins. Lab.
Yes.
The Lily Hotel. Where's the? Science lab. Gate bridge. Here we go.
I'm looking for trouble.
How do we get there? Question is, I'm guessing it's that way. Let's go. Let's frickin' go. Okay, we're getting into minor lurk territory, I think. That was just a bush. But I'm pretty sure there's minor lurks around here. It's been 2 hours and 22 minutes and probably around 22 seconds. Time to go. Let's go. So slow. So fucking slow. Oh, I dipped my toesies in the water. The fuck was that? Did anybody else see that? So nervous about this. I don't need all these. Nice. I'm about to have a fight, I think, but I keep dipping my toesies in water. I got the history going for more history and a fight, so we'll see what happens. I should probably change card. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so never mind. Need a lockpick of a hunt. So what? Wait, what? Is there a different way in? Doesn't make sense. What did you have for late lunch? Whoa. Trying to turn my light off, thank you. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, we got issues. Got issues. Grabbing tissues. I found a home for Brian Wilkes. I did that, I finished it. Well, I didn't finish it, but I did it. Just need to get Brian Wilkes to the home. What is that? Why are these cars stacked like this? This is unnerving. This is occupied? Oh, it's not. Oh, you absolute bitch. Oh, you fucking bitch. Oh, that sounds so good. You absolute bitch. Oh my god, yes. I would have taken 9 of those right now. I'm serious. Well, I guess I'm done for now because I can't pick 100 lock yet. So let's go to your ditch. Brian, are you here? Hi. Whoa, how did I fucking miss that? Hey, fam, hey.
I hope you found me a place to live. You really found her? Oh, thank you so much. I can't believe everything you've done for me. Most people would have kept on walking when I ran up to them screaming like I did. I'll get my stuff together and move on out there right away. Come visit me sometime.
Oh, you got it, little buddy. Little buddy boo. Is there anything in here that, like, I couldn't get at the time? Or that respawn and I can get again? That would be cool. Use. You're supposed to be packing, dog. So, no, okay, I did that. Quests. Let's National Archives. Well, not Megaton. Let's go there. Oh, fuck. I know why I couldn't go to, god damn it. The declaration place. Did you see that? I saw that. Wait, what is it? There's several bugs. They're bugs. It's okay. They're bugs. They're only bugs. Whoa. Hi. Hey. That's a minor lurk. Thank you. God, I forgot they have fucking legs. I'm gonna go get them eggs. Some huevos. Saw another one over there. Whoa. Oh. Not going over there. Nope. Not doing that again. yeah, they're like, dude, inflation is crazy right now. I'm not letting you have these eggs. These eggs are my retirement plan. I freaking laid them myself. You don't get to just come take eggs. No. What's my quest? Stradivarius. Okay, I'm taking a different path, apparently. Oh, it's just an iBot, okay. Super Duper Mart! Where you been there? Over here. Woo! Okay. Ow. Dang it. Hey, but I got grenades. That'd be cool if there was a frickin' bed right here so I could sleep it off. I'll take that lunch box. Hey, a bed. I feel like there's gonna be more mines, and I'm a little afraid about that. Or fucking ouch, 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 ouch. That works. I get fucked. Got him. Awesome. Everything is awesome. Going this way now? Oh, we're following the dots. I see. There's a frickin' pathfinding nonsense. I guess we gotta go in the station, huh? Yo, that's pretty dope. Tired of that. Scrounger wouldn't be bad. That wouldn't be bad. Finger. I'm getting that one. 100% getting that one. Shoot him in the penis. Hey, you stole my kill, you motherfricker.
Come
Who the fuck are you? More raiders? I should heal. You can still shoot me? Oh, you're shooting me. Oh, dude, that's completely different. Let's have another stim pack, huh? There we go. Yeah, it's like, where are these bullets coming from? This is the information that I need to know. I'm shooting rubber. I'm shooting tires, baby. Shoot now. Fingers. Give me your fingers. I need your fingers. More tires. Tires equals dead. Tires do equal dead. I don't know who you shot a bunch. Finger. Finger. I think that was a headshot. I'm gonna call it headshot. Hell yeah. Got agreement on that? That was a throat shot. 100%. Master. Master. I think I've got fucking just piles and piles of ammo in my pockets. Never been so ammo rich this entire game. Is good because I've never taken on so many super units this entire game. Okay, so I still think I have a shotgun. Fix that up. Arrow, combat helmet. Okay, I can't fix that. Okay, so, Okay. Okay. Alright. So, what was I gonna. Oh, take it dark. I need to go get my, rewards, my loot, my, spoils. Oh, I also need to switch to a gun that's not trash. Be this one. 305. I got lots of ammo. Okay, so who did I kill over here? Which apparently nobody. Oh, here's one over here. That. Oh, here's another one. Good, 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 good. I'm gonna have so many fingers. I hope the fingers don't weigh anything. Okay. Okay, so I'm the fingerman. That sounds dirty, but you know what it reminds me of? The fingerman is V for Vendetta. Which was such a good movie. We all agree on that being such a good movie. Love that movie. Isn't it amazing? Not like, you know, I'm never really gonna say that a movie is like life-changing or world-shattering or what have you, whatever. That was regardless of what you were looking for in a movie, whether it was romance or action or a message or artwork or spooks or whatever, drama, like that movie had a little bit of all of it. Ay, ay, ay. Happy no. Two's enough. Well, there's a dog. There's a dog. There's a dog. 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 I think you lost something. Yep. Okay. Yeah. No. For real. I'm always down for watching that movie. This is good. It is just good. I don't know what's going on. Bingo. All right, let's consolidate. Plenty of weight now. Things just get into the more. Oh, hell yes. Thank you. Wait, was this where it was just this? Yes, it was. Oh, shit. Should have just fucking. I should not have healed. But, yo, what else? We learn, we live, we love, we laugh. We are white. Frickin', speaking of good movies, there's been, what was it? Lord of the Rings is on Netflix again, but it's a frickin' theatrical cut. It's like, why do you hate me, Netflix? Thank you. I'm kind of like a fucking battle master now, huh? I kind of want to just go get that master's shit, whoever he was fighting, and then kind of fucking go back to my mission. Like, that's the goal here, is not to dick around with all this shit, but to kind of just efficiently get my comeuppance in a positive way. Yeah, I'm guessing that's who the yep. Fruit, missile launcher, a little much. A little too much. So, what can... Oh, oops. So, we got a little... Shotgun. Launcher. So, that's all the weapons, huh? This. $192 out of $180. Do this. And that's where I'm gonna fast travel to. But instead, I'm just gonna go back to Megaton right now and sell some shit. Oh, yeah, I mean, it's definitely, I mean, it's one of those movies. It's kind of like Star Wars at this point. Like, you have to. You don't have to watch it. You don't have to watch anything. You don't have to do a goddamn thing. But if you want to talk movies with people,
welcome home, sir.
That's one of those things that people are always gonna deviate to for movie conversation. If that makes sense. Like, I don't give a shit if people don't watch movies. But when people start talking movies and you want to like join that conversation. Those are some of like the must-haves for that particular. I'll save it. Yeah, it's like if you want to watch, like if you want to understand movie references and you want to have conversations about movies, like those are so big in the world of movie. That if you're not gonna have watched that, you're just gonna be at a handicap. And that's really all it boils down to. It's just like, who cares if you watch a movie or don't watch a movie? Who fucking gives a shit? You don't. No, like, no one else really matters. So, yeah, I mean, that's basically where I'm at with it.
Hey. Good morning, sir. What? Yeah, the two cannibals are eating a clown. One cannibal turns to the other and asks, "Does this taste funny to you?"
Okay, so I need to go there. Oh, that's me. What the fuck are you doing, dude? Yeah, we'll see. Oh, I leveled up. I can go back to that fucking Rivet City and get in that one room. Or peak. Now, having said all that about the movies, I do, if you wanted to watch it, so I do recommend it as a pretty solid fucking movie series. It's kind of hard to beat. It's just, there's just so much money dumped. I mean, even the theatrical version, if you wanted to watch that, I mean, you're still going to probably enjoy it. It's the version that was released in theaters. Which, by the way, is fucking hella long still as it is. But most diehard fans, if they're going to watch the movie, they're going to watch the director's cut or something like that, where it has all of the extra hours of cut footage. Which, like, it would have made the cut, but, you know, it didn't fit into the time frame that they wanted, or didn't, you know, add enough to the plot to make it succinct, so they cut it out. But if you watch all of the, like, the full-length movie, it's like 36 hours long or some shit like that. So it's insane. Yeah, well, I mean, and like, keep in mind, it is several movies, but it is a lot of material, and most people, like, don't see the point unless they really enjoy the story, the Tolkien actual, like, fucking literature. Which is fair, because I do, you know, and even though, like, you know, Tolkien has his faults, everyone has their fault, but it is a decent story with a decent metaphor, and was based off of a real event that he lived through. Yeah, I read them as a kid. I don't really remember them so much, but I mean, it's not exactly the most exciting reading. You do, like, if you watch the movie and then read the book, you can be like, what the fuck? Where did they get all this shit? But if you read the book and then watch the movie, you'd be like, okay. They definitely, they took some things, but I could see how their imagination could have gotten them there. But again, all in all, it's a movie. Like, what does it boil down to? It's a fucking movie. If you don't want to watch it, then watch it. That's really it right there. Threat level Omega. you know, like, I'm also of the mind that it's like people will say, you know, you need to watch this, you need to watch that, and I'm like, I'll add it to the list, and what does that really mean? I'm not gonna watch it. Also, like, people telling you to watch something is not going to influence you to watch it. It's you being aware of
now a combat zone. You and including
of what it is, and then having the time and actually wanting to see it. That's the only thing that's ever gonna make you watch. So, yeah, if you want to, go for it. If not, I don't give a shit, dude. You do you, bro. This is the one.
Metro.
I always thought that in one of the Fallouts, if you didn't have a valid ticket, the Protectron would attack you. And I always thought it was Fallout 4 for the subway tickets, but I think it was this one because he just scanned me for the Metro ticket. Thankfully, I had one. I'm pretty sure if not, he would have attacked me. I'm starting to get tired. Can they find me? Really? Already? Damn. That's fast. I should just open that. Can I? Yeah, I'm gonna lock it again and then pick it. Oh, hell yeah. Look at all that goodies. I want nachos. What the hell was that I just picked up? Not entirely sure what I picked up. Why am I shooting there? There we go. Boy. Nice. Bottle cap, bottle cap. Bottle, 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 bottle cap, bottle cap. Bottle, 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 bottle cap. Doop-a-doop-a-doop. They do have a lot of reach. A surprising amount of reach. How's my rats doing? I could probably take a rat away. Okay, what's down there? Anything I need or want or care about? Probably not. Did I come from there? I don't remember. Hey, babe. I kind of want nachos. Do you want to go get some? Frag grenades. When do you think you'll be ready? Like 5-10 minutes? Oh, look at all of these fucking goodies. Nachos. Goodies and nacho. Oh, hi. Little stinkums. Oh, that's right. Well, we don't have to go. Sure, that's fine. I'll go take a look in a minute. Don't worry about it. I know. I just don't know, like, you know, like what kinds of stuff those things are. Oh, okay. I did. Oh, that would be good. I'm gonna probably stop streaming here in a little bit because it's already been 3 hours 15 minutes, and I feel like that's, you know, not bad. So I'm probably gonna call it here. I was just kind of slowly meandering towards my goal, but I'm pretty much at the point of, oh, rad roaches. Oh, a lot of them. Okay, weird. Well, thank you for saying it's a good stream. I appreciate you saying that. I'm trying to make them interesting and enjoyable. And also badass, because I am an amazing video game, maybe not the century, but the decade. Video game player of the decade. As long as Billy doesn't sue me, we're all right. But yeah, no, I think I'm gonna save it here. Get some food. And yeah, I appreciate you hanging out. Hope you had a good time. Stay safe and a little salty. And I'll see you next time. Anyways, thanks, love you, bye.